Hello. Today I would like to talk about the short-term market development on individual trades. Yeah, we would check the time from October 2019 till today, which includes already information for sure for IMO 2020, what happened, but as well the experience we see with the development of coronavirus in the shipping business, what kind of price developments we see on the individual trades based on this kind of information. So, what I show you today is all pulled from our platform, but in order to make it easier for you to see, I just have chosen six different trades and how these trades are developing. The starting point is the price of the individual market in October 2019, which we put all on 100, and the web price development on the individual trades start all from this starting point to see how did the market change in percentage from the starting point in October. Yeah, so therefore you see for all the trades we have 100 in October. What is quite interesting to see is the North Europe to US East Coast trade. On the top one, which is a dark blue, this one, there was no impact at all when the IMO 2020 was implemented. Yeah, the trade was stable, and it was dropping from January onwards, and this is still what we have seen even in April. Yeah, so this is the Europe to US East Coast trade, and this is the current development. We have other trades. For sure, we have seen a stronger impact. Yeah, one is China main to North Europe main. Although I have to admit, it is not crystal clear as usual if this development over here in January 2020 is related to Chinese New Year or to IMO 2020. Probably it's slightly both, but the usual development of this one is that this market drops again after Chinese New Year. This is what we do see every year. There are some trades which are extremely interesting, and one is North Europe China main. This is the gray line, and this market increased in November, December when IMO 2020 was implemented on the short-term market. It was quite stable in January, February, but since March, yeah, this market is skyrocketing. Yeah, and this is mainly related to all the blank sailings which have been announced on Asia westbound and which are now affecting the outbound business from Europe quite considerably. A trade which is usually treated similar is Europe to Middle East. This is this green one, and we see as well that there was an impact on IMO 2020 earlier. This year and end of last year, but as well from March and April, this trade is considerably suffering because of the measurement which have been taken on Asia westbound. When we check, for example, China main to US West Coast, which is a light blue one, there was an increase as well on the price side on the short-term market. In November, December, and Jan, but since then it dropped a little bit and it just went upwards again in April, a little bit, not strongly, yeah, as the volume is not yet back. And as all of you know, probably from a supply issue, we now have more a scenario where the demand is weakening all over the world, yeah, and there's just a slight increase on this trade. On the opposite, US West Coast to China main, it's looking a bit different. Yeah, there was no impact on the IMO 2020. Yeah, this is the orange one. The market went down, yeah, from 100 to 92% over here, slightly up and slightly up again in January. But since March, April, there's a stronger increase on this trade as well. If this is 100% related as well to equipment shortage and to the blank sailings, I would assume so. But as usual, Yeah, we just see the data can give you some explanation on this, but for sure not 100% on this one. The oil prices, which are heavily dropping since mid-end February, are not yet really part of the new rate because the bunker formula of the carriers may not have incorporated this into the bunker formula or for the bunker price for April already. This should be seen latest in May on the short-term market. And then we can really see as well which market is strong enough to keep a high level or which one is already affecting heavily by the massive drop of the oil price. If you would like to see something else, just reach out to us or just jump into the platform and check it yourself. Speak soon, stay safe, and have a great time. Bye-bye.